life without your loved one, life without your best friend, life without somebody who you cherish so much, it worth not living. It doesn't worth living. Chai. That is how somebody will just stay on their own without doing jiggy. Without even, you know, like, I don't know. How can you live without the sugar in between your waist? And you wake up every morning, you eat, you shower, you poo, you wee, you watch television, you go to work, do your business, come back. No honey. It doesn't worth living. Because that is the only excitement that you have to relax your muscles. And you're living in the same room with somebody who got all the full packages on each Newi, Kalaba, Uguta. And every time she's wearing trousers, sleeping. Ah, that life doesn't want living. A man without a woman, you are very selfish. You are wasting what God gave you. You are saving it, forgotten when you die. All those packages, all these sugars and honey will be buried. That is why Chama Webster just said, Kwaniko.